Also this morning, crews are still working on a fire at a mulching facility in Pinellas Park where tree and yard debris is recycled. Now, this happened yesterday afternoon at North Gaston Tree Debris Recycling. Smoke from that fire could be seen for miles. Firefighters from multiple agencies are helping fight that fire. They had it mostly contained by late yesterday afternoon. But as of this morning, they're still covering the scene to make sure that it is completely safe.